probably the way I explore the most, moving with the wave and going with the flow.
It's so healthy, you know, being in the water. They reckon that that sort of meter above and below the water's got something special.
See an opportunity where someone's kind of struggling or something, and then I take them surfing, and then all of a sudden they have the best day of their life.
I couldn't even imagine today being away from the ocean.